ZipUp Ceiling is the first ceiling product of its kind to partner functionality with beauty and clean aesthetics to any room. Made from washable, mold-resistant PVC, ZipUp Ceiling is uniquely comprised of interlocking panels and rails, offering the best choice to other traditional ceiling systems. And best of all, ZipUp Ceiling allows complete ease of access to overhead wiring or plumbing, and it is easy to install and needs no specialty tools. If you have the few basic tools in your toolbox, you can get to installing fast. There are three interlocking pieces to the ZipUp Ceiling. The wall trim is designed with a lip to allow the rest of the system to lock in. Next, the panel, which is the visible surface of the ceiling. It is 1 foot wide and has several decorative finishes to choose from to match your room style. The third piece is the main rail that the panel snaps into and gives the entire system the support and integrity it needs. The installation is simple, so let's get started. First, measure out the perimeter of the room and cut the wall trim to the needed measurements. It's helpful to miter one corner at 45 degrees and butt it together with a straight cut piece that will allow a snug fit and a good starting point for when the first panel is inserted. Once the room has the wall trim installed, now is the time to prep the other two components so we can zip this room together. Measure the length of the room that the ZipUp Ceiling system will be running so we can accurately pre-cut the panels and rails to fit. Determine the width of the first and last panels of the room. If you choose a full panel, you want to be careful that your final panel is not smaller than 5 inches wide. Should you start with a full panel, one whole bead must be removed to fit the panel into the wall trim. However, if you are cutting your panels to width, the cut edge will install into the wall trim. Once the first and last panels are ready, for the rest of the panels, you will simply measure and cut them to the needed length. It's helpful to pre-score the bead with a sharp utility knife and then cut the panel with a heavy pair of snips. Next, you'll need to take a sharp utility knife and score back the bead of the panel about 3/4 of an inch so the panel will be able to slip into the wall trim. Repeat for the rest of the panels needed. Finally, using a hand or miter saw, making sure that the blade is designed to cut plastic, cut the main rails to the room's length as well. Once the prep of the system is complete, we are ready to install. Insert the first panel with the fully removed bead or cut edge into the corner, then simply feed the rest of the panel into the lip of the wall trim. Once the panel is in place, slide the rail on its side, and once it's positioned over the panel, turn it upright and it will naturally snug up with the wall trim. Line the main rail up with the panel bead and simply zip the entire panel into the rail. Shoot a drywall screw up into the rail to the ceiling support. One advantage of the main rail is that you do not have to shoot a screw into every joist. Rather, you can use a rail to skip over uneven joists to create a level plane. You can span as much as 4 feet if necessary. The second panel goes in much like the first. Insert the panel into the wall trim and zip it up to the rail that was just installed. Repeat the process of installing panel, rail for the duration of the room. The last panel, which we already prepared, will be slid into the wall trim first and then zipped into place. ZipUp Ceiling can accommodate a wide variety of lighting and other ceiling features, such as vents and canned lighting.